Hey guys, welcome to another episode in the deep plate.
I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see more.
Ratchet and Clank, a rift apart. We are hunting Zerp stones. Don't ask me why, but it's pretty fun. There are also two Zerp stones over here. There we go, one. No idea where the other one is. It's near the entrance here of the rift.
I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
I already cleared this pocket dimension. So where is that flipping Zerp stone? Should be here somewhere. What am I overlooking? Alright, so it's not in the pocket dimension. There's no map there. Missing here. Alright, this is the second Zerp stone that I cannot access. Which is a little bit annoying if you're like, I'm pretty much a completionist. That's why I do deep playthroughs, trying to get everything that games have to offer.
Home sweet home.
I am sorry that it sustained so much damage during my abduction.
It's not so bad. Now I have a view.
Oh, wow. I don't even remember getting to this hideout of Ribbit. Ah, the Cracker Bear. Nice. Was looking for that one. So now all the three planets that we accessed, we have the Cracker Bear picked up. All right, but it would still be pretty damn nice if I could find nice little veggies. Anyways, if I could find that flipping Zerp stone. Is it up there somewhere? Even if it was, I don't see a way to get there. under 6 meters? What the hell? Ah! So this is also so incredibly... misleading. I think it is indeed in the pocket dimension. Otherwise, it would never be that far away. So that's why the symbol was on the entrance of the pocket dimension. Alright, Sherpstone, where are you? Don't see it actually.
I'm hitting the beach soon as I get this body moving. Come on,
Red Sherpstone, where are you? Ah, maybe it's up there. That's probably it. Are you here? Sherpstone, where are you? God damn it, I missed it. Maybe it's not in this pocket dimension. Because that also would be weird. There's no map in here. And it did have like a distance indicator. When you marked on the map here. So you mark it here. One. You see, it's not in there. So it down below. If so, how do I get down below? Sure, I cannot jump down here, right? A little bit fatiguing. Monitor setup, rivet, impressive IT infrastructure.
Ah!
Alright, so apparently that zerpstone is, I think, underground somewhere. Hey! Is that like a cave? There's a cave entrance. Nice. All we need is a speedo. Right, let's put this off because it does feel a little bit like cheating. Check out the
evasive
sure
action
stone.
Recommended.
Whoa! Hey there, big fella.
Ranger boots, because you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those zerpstones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole zerpstone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making delivery for the gelatonium factory so I save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since...
Oh, shit. I'm shooting Mr. Fungi's like there's no tomorrow, I think.
Ribbit, and I never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but one of the good ones.
To the Megaton Collider. Not even doing that much damage. So much fun mixing this all up.
Gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Might be worth not repeating yourself that much.
Zerpstones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Also might be nice if you don't repeat yourself that much. Perfect. this about it? I think so. Ah! Check it out, there's so much in this island that I did not check out yet. I see some raritanium on top of there. So we need to get on top of this structure. Environmental puzzles. And also the thing is, I know, I read about it, we will be returning to this planet later on, I think. So maybe, and I do find that a little bit annoying, maybe that raritanium that I see over there is not even possible to collect until we get the next time to this island. It's a bit weird why these guys are here. Maybe that is here. I could clip through the wall over here. I saw something inside. Doesn't work anymore. But anyways, these guys are maybe here because this is a sequence, like once we return in the main campaign to this planet. But I don't know that for sure, so I also don't know if it's wasted effort or not. And there's somebody on the roof. To continue trying to get to that that raritanium over there. There's also one of those, I think, a teleporter, I'm not sure. Or is that... No, I think that's also just a zerpstone. So if it's a zerpstone and we are now in a zerpstone mission, then there, yeah, maybe there is a way to get it now. Ah, and there's also a zerpstone on top. On top of that green cylinder, and there's a bolt all on top of that mountain. So yeah, that's probably once we return to this planet. Because I don't see a way to get at the top of that mountain right now. And once we are there, then I'm pretty sure I can just fly over down to the top of that cylinder. And also on top of that structure over there, and from that structure I can then probably also get to that cliff over there. So yeah, probably if are just all kinds of areas that are inaccessible right now until we return later on to this planet. And again, I don't really like that game design, because if I'm now on a Zerpstone hunt, it would be nice if I can just get all of them. This one takes up. Right, this just takes us back to the factory. And also no way to get to this Serpstone, which seems to be either underground or above ground. I think underground. This one. I know this one is higher than we are now. It doesn't really say whether it is above or below you. Oh, maybe. I'm sure this is a platform that later on will carry us up that mountain or something. But it's not working. Nice of yet.
Ah, memories.
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I.
Multiple indigenous threats incoming!
Alright, Serpstone.
That looked rather painful.
You're fucking kidding me.
Hey, Ribbit! Do you like Ranger Bull?
Because
you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
Right. Any more Zerpstones over here? Nope. There's one. There, but holy shit, these guys are entity spawning. What the hell? Where the hell did I come from? It's crazy. Darn crazy. Alright, he's eating some nice trees. Why not?
I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the Gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Yes. It could certainly be an ID. Alright, any others over here? Yes, one. Over there. Somewhere over there. Man, these Zerp stones are pretty hard to find.
I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the Gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Right, it's supposed to be over there somewhere. Alright, so I need a beetle.
We pride ourselves on top tier service. The customer is always right. Except when they are not.
Alright, so it's supposed to be to the left somewhere. Probably it's also on top of that. We'll go a little bit over here so that I have a better view. Yeah, it's on top. I see it on top of that ridge. Don't ask me how to get on top of it. And that's the whole annoying part. Sense that I don't know whether I should be able to access it now or whether it is. Only for once we return to this planet later on in the story. It would be fun if I could use this, but I already tried it earlier. If you could climb these dinosaurs as a kind of a ladder, but I'm afraid you cannot. So I'm stuck right now because I cannot get off this little rock. Yeah, I really don't like that game design. So this one I cannot get to. The one near that rift I cannot get to. This one over here I think I cannot get to that one. Annoying. But there are still some others to collect. Try and get this one. It's to the right. Right, and then there's another one. Dimension. get the speed up. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Let's see if we go here. Yeah, it does have a cross mark through it, right? Yeah, I will quickly race through it just to be sure. Yeah, so pretty sure that these surf stones are not in pocket dimension. But gold chests for sure are in pocket dimension. A little bit of free cash, never hurt anybody.
Ranger boots? Cause you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit, and I've never stopped before.
Alright, again, Serp Stones that somehow I cannot get through.
Lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
Oh, fuck me. So fucking annoying. Really quite annoying. Also the fact that it looks like this is just in the middle of the sea, but that's not the case. It's just environments. Maybe it's below ground, but it can sometimes you also have like you just have like rocks and landmines that is just not displayed on the map for some weird reason.
Stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
I think that Ribbit has a little bit of an annoying voice. A little bit artificially enthusiastic. Birdstone over here are actually the ones that I already checked and that I couldn't get to. So that are these. These maybe also not so. These I have also no clue. Let's quickly try these, then I will check these three, and if I cannot get to them I will just do it once we return, because this one I cannot get to. This one maybe I can, but I am not going to spend an hour trying to get to them if I'm not sure whether I can get to them. Maybe I can only access them once we visit this planet for a second time. I have no clue. Or maybe let me Google one time just to see if I get to some of those weird ones. Because if I can, for instance, get to the one on top of the factory now, then it's probably an indication that I can get to other weird ones now as well. But if it says online now that you cannot get to the one on the factory until you revisit the planets in the main campaign, then there's a big chance that I cannot access now. Others I can't either. So we do Ratchet, Sargasso, Zerp, Stone, Factory. How to get the high up Zerp stones exactly? Holy shit, there are ways to do it. Kidding me. Alright, so this is pretty good to know. Then.
Once you talk to Mort, he'll give you the quest to get Zerp sounds. Once you
Alright. There's something that I could not have known, but I think that maybe that indeed should get back to more, because it could be that we will be able to fly on that dragon to get up to the higher ones.
I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
So let's check it out.
These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest of the Zerp stones are.
There's nothing like flying with Trudy. If I didn't have to work today, she'd...
All right, girl, let's go.
Invert flight up down. Let's try that. Yeah, I like that better. Man, this is pretty epic. I was not expecting this. Or maybe let's not invert it. Get it, let's see. Right, I find it a really cool addition to the game. Oh, a little bit convoluted, so to say, that it's not really intuitive on how to hunt for those Zerp stones, but I'm sure I will find it. I will probably in between episodes quickly check it out online. Guys, ending the episode here. I think I'm already way over the 45 minute marker. We'll continue in the next one. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you there. For the meantime, don't forget, always do keep on gaming. Later.